crazy contraption. That's Andy, the crankiest, meanest, most cantankerous pilot we have.
Don't ever forget,
he does not like to fart on the airplane.
Not at all.
No farting allowed. No farting allowed.
I've been really good for the past couple of years.
No farting allowed.
I'm saving one for you.
Looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu. And I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Said I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition, and I went 3 times that year I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu. And I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying.
How was that?
That was the best thing I've ever done in my entire life.
That was awesome. Let Dave get you unhooked. I'll help you up. Ah, nice job. That was awesome. Give Dave a high five. He's the guy who saved your life.